YouTube, it's your boy Nick, and I'm back with another video, as you can see. And before we get started, if this is your first time on my channel, please make sure you hit that subscribe button, you know what I'm saying? And don't forget to click that bell so you can be notified when I do make new videos. So today's video we about to tune into, you know what I'm saying? This is Michael Jackson versus Chris Brown, Ultimate Dance Off, you know what I'm saying? These two are like my favorite, like my all-time favorites, you know what I'm saying? You got Mike, who was the king overall, you know what I'm saying? And I feel like Mike is passing that torch to Chris, you know what I'm saying? Because later on in life, man, I hope he goes down in history the same way Mike, you know what I'm saying, has done, you know. But anyway, bro, let's get into this video, man, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, Mike influenced everybody, like, if you want to be technical. Like, he influenced everybody. He influenced the industry. He influenced the world, man. Throwback. We got Mike. Chris. We got Chris. Oh, hey. Get it, Mike. Hey, hey. Oh. You ain't finna see Mike flipping. Mike was just smooth. But this dude right here was smooth too. Oh. Pop locking. Mike popping it. Bruh. He was a dancing machine, bro. Hands down, best moonwalker. He does the best moonwalk. Okay, Mike. I mean, not Mike. Okay, Chris. Hey, that was a dope effect. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Back in the day, bro, almost broke my ankle trying to do that move, bro. Cause, like, he spin and he come up, bro. That is so dope, and he really does that, bro. He really does that, bro. Let's see this mug again, bro. Cause that was so flip. No special effects or nothing, bro. But like I said, you can definitely see the influence. Oh, get it, Chris. Oh, yeah, he had the end. Ooh. That's where he got Mike beat. That's where Chris got Mike beat, bro. Like, when it comes to flipping and doing all that stuff, bro, breakdancing and all that stuff, bro, he got Mike beat right there in that department, you know what I'm saying? Because Mike ain't finna be flipping and doing all that, bro. Mike not finna do that. And he had his own moves too, bro. Mike had his own moves. And that's the only thing with Chris, bro. He don't have, like, iconic moves like Mike do. Oh, throwback. See, that's why I say you can see the influence, bro. Hey. Hey. Oh, man. Most iconic Michael Jackson scene right there, the Panther scene. So dope, still to this day. So dope. Hey. Yeah, this was this is classic right here too. Robot, bruh. Literally. When he first came to the scene. Yeah. Bruh, man, boom. That was dope. Ooh, bro, his man, hands down, bro, the best dancer. I'm sorry. But I can't forget about my boy Mike, man. That's what I'm saying, but like the little crotch move he had, bro. Like, that's iconic, man. Oh, I remember watching this. This was at MTV Video Music Awards. It was like 07. Like his first MTV performance. I mean, at the award show it was. First MTV award show, you know. Oh, damn, bruh. He is literally stuck in a box. Told you, man. Can't forget about Usher now. You know what I'm saying? I ain't discrediting Usher. Don't get me wrong. He's definitely one of my favorites, too. That was, that was 1992, but this was 1988. I forgot what award show that was. If I'm not mistaken, was that the... What tour was that from Chris Brown? Was that his... That wasn't his Heartbreak Over a Full Moon tour. That had to be like... I don't know, bro. You know, Chris has done so many tours. But I don't think that was the Heartbreak Over Full Moon tour. Hey. Yo. Michael Jackson versus Chris Brown, man. Yo, they was clowning. As always, you know what I'm saying? Rest up, Mike. You know what I'm saying? And I know he's looking down from above, man, seeing Chris, you know what I'm saying, just killing it, you know, and following his footsteps and continuing his legacy. You know what I'm saying, man? But, man, this was actually a pretty cool video, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to the person that put this video together, the NPC, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to you, you know? But, yo, man, I hope y'all enjoyed this video because, like, I actually had fun watching this, you know what I'm saying? Just seeing the influence on Chris from Michael. You know what I'm saying? And like I said, you can definitely see that influence. You know what I'm saying? And Michael is still an influential, not just artist, but person as well. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, yeah, I do consider myself an MJ fan as well. Moonwalker, you know what I'm saying? As you can tell in the back, Mike's back there. You know what I'm saying? I told y'all numerous times, but y'all.